pot shops are sprouting up all over Vancouver, competing for permits.
It's 176 applications and only 6 so far.
But when it comes to getting the green light,
I'm really concerned as to how we're going to deal with this.
Who's calling the shots? Tonight on CTV News Vancouver.